bananas? It's a silent epidemic. Hey, what are you doing down there anyway, huh? What are you doing?
Making stuff. Look.
Oh. Great, what good is that ever going to do? You know what? Fine. You stay down there, and I'll stay up here.
Hey, you took my fruit!
Hey, you took my fruit!
Well, come and get it.
Okay. Here I come!
No. Lose the yell, okay? That's just plain old weird. Hold on, I'm gonna get you something.
No, get my own fruit.
Okay. Tarzan, that ain't a piece of fruit.
It's my new fruit picker.
Otherwise known as a stick.
This can work. You'll see. And someday, I'm gonna fly around in the trees like the other apes.
Oh my gosh, you don't even know. Look, birds fly. Bats fly. Time flies. But we apes employ principles of body mass and gravity, the manipulation of which results in... The manipulation of which results in...
Falling?
No! Oh, come on, even chimpanzees know this, man. Pendulation. Pendulation. Swinging, man.
Guess I'm kind of hopeless, huh?
I wouldn't call you hopeless. Least likely to succeed, maybe. But you know what? Stranger things have happened.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Look at me. I started out as a late bloomer myself. And now, I'm one of the tribe's alpha males.
But you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
You're one of a kind. I can't explain it. You're kind of cool in a wonderful way. Though you're weird, you can make it. So who better than me to teach you? Who better than me to set you on your way?
Hey, look at this.
This can take some hanging in there. I mean, should I be punished for my intelligence? I mean, don't I have a right to be loved?
Oh, poor turn. Hungry?
Good idea. You can't find love, there's always food.
How about those lips there?
Do those look right to you?
Can't you reach them?
What are you talking about? Of course I can reach you.
Hello, Blue Bill!
Hey,
you down.
Hey, Kerchak! Look! Tarzan finally made it up into the trees!
With Turk's help!
That's right. So come on, Kerchak. Smile! Come on! Let me see a big one! There he is, look at him, he's so proud.
What's that in your hand, Tarzan?
It's my new fruit picker, so it can reach clear up into the treetops. Ah!
Give me that!
Tarzan!
Give me that!
Turk, I'm in trouble.
Not necessarily. For all we know, that was Kerchak's happy face.
Congratulations, Tarzan. You're all grown up.
Aw, oh, thanks, Kerchak. I'm gonna pendulate around up here as fast as anybody. Faster, you'll see.
Well, come down here now and walk with me.
Absolutely. On my way. At your service, sir.
Turk, go back to the tribe.
Right, I was going to do.
Huh? You want to walk with me?
Yes.
Hey, tell Mama with Kerchak, will ya? He wants to walk with me.
Watering hole, Tarzan. Fresh, all year round.
Okay.
I have to do this to protect the tribe.
From who?
From you.
Me? You think I'd hurt my own family? Apes don't do that.
But you're not a... I'm leaving you here.
But I can't smell things like you can. I can't find my way back in the dark.
I know.
Kerchak, please. Whatever I did, I'm sorry.
It's nothing you did, Tarzan. It's... Well, look at yourself.
I'll be good. Give me one more chance, please.
Go with me.
I won't go back to the trees again. Just tell me what you want me to do.
Let go! My worst fear, I hold it now. I always knew that this would happen. Though he's a child, it's in his blood and he will grow. So now it's clear what I must do. I know too well what he'll become. For as long as I draw breath, I'll remember.
Where is he?
No turning back. What's done is done. I have seen what they can do. He can be saved by you. By me, it's too late.
No. I won't let you do this. How can you think?
No more fighting. I'll be your mate. I'll stand my ground. Don't dare defy me. I know he's kind. I know the truth. I will protect us.
But you are wrong about him. There's got to be
no other way. Open your eyes. It's there to see. No other way. He is not one of us and never will be.
Just listen to me.
No more to say. He is what he is. And near the rest of the tribe again.
I understand.
Where are you going?
To find him. We'll live away from the family.
For how long?
For as long as he needs me.
You can't. I won't be able to protect you. Kaba, don't do this, please.
I'm his mother.
No other way. I should have done this before. Long ago. And from today, though they'll think of me cruel, they won't know. There was no other.
That's why.
Kerchak says I'm gonna hurt the family.
Never mind, Kerchak said, hold still.
I didn't hurt anyone, I promise.
I know you didn't. I know. I'm here now.
Where did I come from?
Same place as all other children. From above.
Look at me!
I am. And you know what I see? Two eyes, just like mine. And a nose, someplace, here. And a big fat tummy.
Like yours?
Different.
Right?
Here, close your eyes.